What else shall we do? Now that we have the armor all set up, still incredibly overpowered, but whatever. Just whatever. I'm not going to be joining the companions. I don't want to be a werewolf. Spoiler! Spoiler! Spoiler alert! Oh god. People are going to kill me forever now. Oh well, it's okay. My character's already dead technically, so whatever. What should we do, Journal? Let's kill people? That's a great idea. But I can't bring Lydia along. Lydia, you're useless. Where are you, Lydia? I need to tell you that you're useless. It's time for us to part ways. It's not you, it's me.
Enchant my sword. Dull old blade can barely cut butter.
Well, maybe you should stop using your butter knife. Jesus. Sweet jar, I guess. Let's kill someone. Where's this guy? Over there. Fine. I'll go all the way over there. Jeez. Jeez. Don't I look fabulous? This isn't a high elf, it's a dark elf. It's a lie. And Jane goes back to die to everything in existence. You're a great pet. Okay, now where do I go? I need to go there. So I need to... it would be nice if there was roads. I should download that mod. Give me roads. Time to go up this hill on a big horsey, yeah. Of course, I could just ride on Django. He's faster. Then he'll be less useless. Of course, he like goes through the ground. He's so fast. Oh, hey, dragon. I love this mod. Well, it seems that he's aggroed onto me, but I don't think he knows what to do. I got him. You come right back here. Also, I'm basically immune to frost because I'm a vampire. Suck it! The hell are you? There. Killing my horse. Like a complete asshole. That's gonna miss. Stop killing my horse. I think that hit. Did you kill my horse? I'm gonna have to save. Just make sure that he doesn't kill my freaking horse. You're an asshole. He landed. My horse invisible. Ride bubbles. Ride bubbles. Bubbles. What? You come back here, horse. I'm going to ride. I'm on bubble horse. I'm on a bubble. I'm sorry, my mouth is just on the floor right now. Excuse me, but I found a mystical pony. What hell? I have a bubble pony. What the hell is even happening to my game? What is even... Is this real life? Did I fall asleep? Did I fall asleep and this is all in my imagination? Guess we'll know when we start editing later. Oh my god. Okay, I think the path is up here. Or not. Okay, who cares? It looked like a path. Nobody cares about you, Frost Troll. Nobody. Bubbles. Bubbles. My brain cannot process this. What the hell? Did I just... Is this like a secret part of a mod, or is this actually in the game and it's like really rare and I just found it randomly? What happened? I'm scared to get off of Bubbles. I want to keep him forever. Can I do that? Can I keep him forever? Where is this guy? I need to kill him. He's there.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again.
What is my kitty doing? Okay, I'm gonna save. Just to make sure that... Please don't run away. Oh shit. I need to hurry. I need to kill this guy and hurry. Where's this guy? He's not leaving. He's mine. I have bubbles forever. Oh, okay. I'm going to feed on him. And now, you're dead. And feed from him again. I'm sorry guys, but I think we just missed the whole point of this whole game. Because, like, you know, I have bubbles now. Everything else is, like, irrelevant to everything. Ride Bubbles. You are mine. You are my pony forever. I'm so happy. You don't even know. You don't even know. Like, I have Bubbles. That's it. Now I just need a unicorn and I can complete my set of incredibly weird horses. Which I only have one of. Maybe there's more. Sweet. Fuck your game logic, I have bubbles. Okay, I think I'm gonna end it at here. Like, right here. It just seems like pretty amazing. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.